We are just seconds away now from puck drop.
Puck is dropped and we are underway.
Couldn't complete the pass. Scoops up the puck now. Slides it across to Varlamov. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Takes the feed. A chance! And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Lots of time left in this period. Still looking for our first goal. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. No room for that one to get through. Sends a pass over. Receives the pass. Czech Republic's got control of it now from their own end. Sends the pass over. And player hauled down to the ice. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up here. Both teams lining up for the faceoff, and it's a chance to see if there's actually some power in this power play.
Scoreless game. Power play gets their first opportunity. Man, I couldn't get on the ice quick enough for these, James.
Tommy's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Special teams so important. Can they capitalize on this power play here with a faceoff? Litvinov's got it in the defensive zone. Grabs the puck here in their own end. Nice pass. Czech Republic's got it in their own zone. And they'll go the other way with it. Czech Republic's got it behind the net. Stays with it. Here's a short pass to Varlamov. Can't connect. Litvinov's got possession while undermanned. And they send it down the ice.
Time is almost done.
Both teams back to even strength as the power play expires, and we are still tied here.
Pretty hard to have a more low-intensity power play than that. It really didn't generate a thing, and when you don't generate much, you're sure not going to score.
More than half the period left to play. We've still got zeros on the board. Litvinov's won the draw. Feed to Hajduk. Now he slides it up to Wakin. The 360 with the puck. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. And they turn it over to the neutral zone. Moves it to Wade. Hooked away by Rodrigue. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Taken by Wakin. Coughs up possession of the puck. Dumps it in. Litvinov's got the puck. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Play whistle dead, offside the call. Some last second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. The Lions get a hold of the puck off the draw. Takes the feed of center, moves up ahead. Move the puck in the defensive zone. Puck cleared from the defensive end. Tries to squeeze on through, but that doesn't happen.
That's defended perfectly. Nowhere to go.
Litvinov's got a hold of it against the wall. Oh, look at this chance. To his teammate. Taken along the wall by Rodrigue. Blocked in front. Tries to feed it over to Varlamov. Can't get it to go. Control of it now here in the offensive end. Quick feed down low.
Oh, puck doesn't get there. It's so crowded in front of the goaltender.
Oh, the shot goes! Turn on that red light!
James, when they look at the film tomorrow, that's not going to look very good. That's a pretty bad error that led to that goal against.
Czech Republic's effort pays off with a 1-0 lead.
And now it has to be relentless. Just because you're up by one doesn't mean you sit back.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Grabs it at his own end. Jacobs lugging the puck. And that's stolen, and they'll go on the attack. He almost lost it for a second here.
Minutes of play. We've got lots more still to come. Second period action next, right here.
A chance for both teams to refuel. They are back on the ice, and period number two is about set to go. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Quick pass to Heyniuk. Oh, what a collision.
Yeah, that's not a collision. That's one player delivering a solid body check to another. He's known for this. If you have your head down for just...
Take off, loser.
Kid's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Litvinov's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. And the puck leaves the zone. Slides it to Wade. Puck scooped up by Rodriguez. Turns it over. Kid's got the puck. Handles it behind the net. Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
Well, this doesn't help a comeback for sure, but you've got to regain your focus and count on your penalty killers, then get back to work.
And a man advantage unit comes out to go to work.
The power play guys are pumped here. They haven't had any chances tonight. Here's their first.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kidd. Great pressure to force the turnover by Rodriguez. Litvinov's got the puck in the corner. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Puts it on net. Big time stop there.
Slides across in the butterfly to make the save, but you still have to be agile, even though you're covering the bottom of the net.
Kid stick handling in his own zone. Litvinov's got the puck along the wall. A smart heads up play to put that one away. Columbus is dead. Penalty coming up.
This game weighs heavy on the penalty. killer shoulders now. They're down a goal, and they have to keep it right there as they're short a player now.
Not a lot of time to work, but they still have a 5-on-3.
Lots of talk before they get into the draw here. This 5-on-3 is so quick. You have to know exactly what you want to get accomplished.
And they get the puck out. Litvinov's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Varlamov's penalty has expired, but they remain shorthanded as he joins the kill. And that one's blocked! Gets it out of his own end. The Crushers gain possession along the wall. Quick pass to Retrieve. Passes right to the front! And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Jacob. And the puck clears the zone. Trying to clear the puck from his own end. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice. Kid's ready to join the play.
And a great job by the shorthanded unit those last few moments as the penalty expires.
You're always angry when you don't score on the power play. But 80% of the time you don't. Yet it becomes really frustrating when you let one slip away.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Czech Republic on the attack. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Made the stop on that play. Litvinov's looking to break out. Jacob takes the pass, sends it out right in front, and oh so close on that play. Hayduk's got it in the defensive zone. There's the whistle, icing the call. Well past the midway mark of this period, Litvinov's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
That win will help them get organized defensively.
Rodriguez taking it from his own end. Moves the puck across to Hayduk. Errant pass and they can't connect. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Scores! Oh, what a finish on his part!
Great hands, and you know that the player is confident when they can pull this so tight. What a great play. And he finishes it by beating the goaltender. Such a great puck handler. He's able to stick handle through the tightest of spaces, pulls the defender out of position, and then scores, beats the goalie clean.
The Lions win the draw here in the neutral zone. Poked away and forces the turnover at center. Czech Republic's got a hold of the puck now. Wade's got it through center. Here we go. On-man rush here. set to go. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski bringing you all the action. Now over to Jacob. Takes the feed. That's not going to fool him. That's some hot sauce on
that. Hammer time!
James, I mean, you could see he was raring to get ahead in to try and change a little bit of the momentum, and the shoulder went into the player. That's a solid, clean hit.
Crushers have it now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Rodriguez. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Czech Republic's got the puck along the boards. The Lions move to the offensive zone. There's the whistle as the play was offside. Still plenty of time left in this frame. Litvinov's got a 3-1 lead as they have dominated for the most part in this. Czech Republic's got the puck. Oh, great play to use the wall, handling the pass. Fails to find the open man. Rodriguez's got the puck in his own zone. Kidd's got it behind the net. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Out front! And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Chance the puck away. The Lions will play it in their own end. And now he angles it across. He's got a step!
Oh, the puck was like an anchor for the forward. He's got a breakaway, but he gets caught from behind.
What a stop! Tommy's gonna hang on and just let things settle down for a moment.
He really didn't have many options to play the puck, but in a close game, you want to be sure every time you do.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Litvinov's got a four.
Take off, Bozer!
And they continue to apply pressure here. Litvinov's got control of it now from their own end. Here we go. It's a 2-on-1. And that's knocked away by Jacob. Litvinov's got the puck in their own end. That pass doesn't go. The Crushers played along the wing. In close. And there's the save.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Gets dropped and we are back underway here. And he passes it up ahead for Marlamo. And they keep the pressure on. Looking to get it out. And they clear the defensive zone. Beautiful 360 with the puck. Takes the feed. Moves the puck. And makes the routine save.
Made for a good night.
And they fail to go take the take. Pumps the puck away. Oh, a little cat burglar like play with a stick. Nicely done. Slides the puck over. And that's blocked. Moves around along the half wall. Czech Republic's got the puck. And that's picked off in front. Sends a pass over. Trying to clear. Big defensive play on that clear.
He's got to get out, especially late. He does a nice job here.
For the run. Oh, no! Oh, my goodness, what a save!
I thought he had him, but the goalie keeps the game close with an excellent save.
Takes control of the puck. And a great save! And here's a pass to Kidd. Play is blown dead with the offside. Here in the later stages of this period, 3-1 is where we're sitting. Fans being treated to a lot of offense thus far.
Litvinov's got the puck against the boards. Poked away in the defensive end.
He clearly doesn't like that. Kid's got everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off. Sometimes it's a pretty good hit, James, but the sound sounds like a car crash. That's a warning penalty because of the sound.
Litvinov's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Nice job tying up his opponent. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play.
The Crushers have it behind the net. Along the right side into the offensive zone.
Stopped by the goaltender.
Once he drops into that butterfly, he's pretty confident he's got most of the net covered. He slides across to make the save.
Pucks the puck away. Shuts him down. Litvinov's gained possession along the boards. And he regains control of the puck. Litvinov's looking to break out of their own end. Here's a short pass to Wicken. Couldn't make that one happen. Here's a clearing attempt. And they break away. And I'm not quite sure what the hope was on that.
James, you said it. He was in all alone. Now he's going to skate out all alone because he doesn't get anything out of that breakaway attempt.
Receives the pass. Sends the pass over. Misses the net.
Not going to be happy with this. He's got the opportunity to score. Doesn't register a shot on goal.
There it is. Final horn sounds. We are all over here with this one. Well, that's it. Give them credit for their fearlessness, but that's about it, Ray.
Bad decision to challenge these guys.